So this is the target for sonication there. Let's write down the coordinates, and we are going to go inside and move the transducers. There is sticky I can get, please. Traditionally in tremor surgery, you expose everything and then do the surgery and then someone has the benefit. In this one, you don't even touch their head. It's crazy.
Scotch tape is sometimes called magic tape because it sticks to everything and does whatever you want it to do. But for me, it plays tricks on me. If I want to get this taped down, now that came off pretty good. That came off pretty good. But whoops. It didn't come off. I've always been very independent. When I was writing, I was confident. When I was flying an airplane, total confidence. But when I was told that I couldn't help with Red Cross anymore because of my tremor, the self-confidence that I'd had all those years just kind of went down a funnel. I haven't been able to address an envelope. I haven't been able to sign my name for between 5 and 10 years. It's made me reclusive as far as no longer do I reach out to people like I used to because I don't want them to see the state that I am in. That's part of the reason I think I need to have this surgery is because I feel like I've been outside of my own family for the last 10 years. Lonesome.
Now, with just the tip of the pen down, don't brace your wrist or your arm. I want you to put a spiral between this, between these two lines. You can do that again on the small one.
You think you're cute,
don't you? Dr. Joseph did this too.
I know. When my son Joe's dad saw in the Cleveland Plain Dealer a little article about this procedure to try to restore my right hand, my entire family says, do it, Mon, do it. Don't stay like you are for the rest of your life. Do it. So we met Dr. Krishna.
So you are about to get the most expensive haircut of your life. In focused ultrasound treatment, we are able to burn the cells that are causing tremor from outside without opening patient's skulls. This is achieved by using 1,000 different beams of ultrasound that are organized in a transducer that sits on the head. And using guidance with MRI, we are able to focus this to a very small spot in the brain and precisely lesion the area of the brain causing tremors.
It doesn't burn your scalp. You won't feel the scalp burned, but apparently it burns the nerves. There is a lot of pain, but I have to stay completely awake. So if I can do that, Dr. Krishna will have my right hand working the way God made it to work.
Treatment.
We have low power, low energy ultrasounds getting to this target so that we can test and see how Bonnie is doing, how her tremor is doing, and if she's having any side effects.
The surgeon has to be very careful because a small move in the wrong direction can really have significant implications for a patient's life. Once we were satisfied that the target in brain was giving her tremor relief, we increased the energy slowly. We were able to reduce the tremors by 40% during the treatment.
Just look at my hands. Had you been here, and I've been sitting on this bed yesterday morning, my right hand would be doing what my left hand is. Look at that.
Bonnie Dettori has been one of the toughest patients who has undergone focused ultrasound procedure. She is looking forward to the next phase in her life, being able to do things that she wasn't able to do before.
It's so much more than I could have imagined. I'm starting to come back alive.